Now, today they're believing just under 500. You can see that their numbers have increased from that time, but they are still low.
Mum, it's literally.
They're believed to be only 40 injured Amur tigers living in the wild. Now today they're believed to be just under 500. You can see that their numbers have increased from that time, but they are still low.
Mum, it's literally.
They're believed to be only 40 injured animal tigers living in the wild. Now today they're believed to be just under 500, so you can see that their numbers have increased from that time, but they are still low.
Mum, it's literally... Yeah.